Todd Bittner. I live in Granby, Colorado, about 25 miles outside of Winter Park. I'm the assistant principal and athletic director to our local high school. It has about 350 kids in it. I grew up, I've been disabled my whole life. My mom had rubella in 1965. I wear two artificial limbs and a couple holes in my heart, missing a kidney, and I have always loved sports. Played baseball. I grew up in Williamsport, Pennsylvania, and just was digging sports.
All right, guys, upstairs, start building up to your deadlift weight.
I was in high school gymnastics, and I competed at Westchester University outside of Philadelphia. I was a still ring specialist and in a 5A school and made it to states two of my 3 years, and injured myself in college. In a tournament, Northeast in Division II school, and thought I was out of sports. And then I was tried out for the U.S. Disabled Ski Team. I was recruited by the National Sports Center for the Disabled, which is located in Winter Park, Colorado. They asked me to ski for their team, and it's just like ski races, just like every other race you see. When you look at Lindsey Vonn, you look at any of the national skiers, disabled ski racers race on those same courses. I raced with two skis and two outriggers that helped stabilize. And you know, the same ski racing courses. Go from the top of the mountain to the bottom of the mountain as fast as you possibly can. And I just always had that ability to do that. It was pretty cool.
10 deadlifts, 10 ring push-ups, run. Todd's gonna double pull. The reason that everyone's down here is because of Todd. It's Todd's fault.
Thanks.
All right?
I was last coming down.
All right, you guys all ready? Run upstairs, deadlifts first. Todd, I think you should be in front of the line. Get off that step, Jamie. 3, 2, 1.
My wife started it, and she's working out, and she's like, you know, this is really killing me. This is a full body everything workout. And she's describing it to me, like, you know what? I think I might be able to do some of that stuff. And it's really hard for a guy that wears two artificial limbs, such as I do. Because of my disability, I can't be a runner or a sprinter. Those guys are amazing, they're double amps, but my disability prohibits me from doing that. So what a great opportunity to be able to use my upper body, my lower body, and push myself beyond any physical limits. Not knowing your limits is what CrossFit's about. Not knowing what your limits are. Because you can push yourself to the highest levels, especially with the coaches, the way the coaches join into you. They help push you, they help drive you. It's regardless of what your body type is, regardless of who you are, how old. CrossFit is, by far and away, the best workout in this country.
Don't rip it off the ground, Todd. Squeeze it off. Squeeze it off the ground. There you go. And down.
Having my hands sitting on rings and being able to push myself back the way I did 25, 30 years ago is an unbelievable sensation. To be able to feel that power, your entire weight sitting on a set of still rings is... there's no comparison. It's amazing. I mean, this is since I was in gymnastics, U.S. Olympic stuff. This, by far and away, has exceeded all my expectations.
Keep going, Todd.
The biggest changes for me physically, by far and away, my energy. I feel, you know, I get up early every day. Kids are my focus every day, and it can wear you out. And being able to get tied in physically, I feel strong, but I feel energetic. And I feel like I can also, as an athletic director in a high school, I can be a model for those kids that are in sports. I can be a model physically, mentally. And having a calm brain, calm mind, when you're dealing with kids day in and day out is paramount to be successful. CrossFit Thin Air is a second family, bar none. We recognize each other when we're out and about. It's a sense of community, a sense of belonging to a healthier society, a healthier group of folks. Folks that just believe that if you push yourself physically, there's going to be a connection with all of those folks. Everybody supports everybody else. I'm 46 years old. There's 20-year-olds in CrossFit. There is no distinction in the gym. We're there to push each other. That's what CrossFit's about. This is a step above in every way. There's a sense of belonging, even in our rural community. We're a mountainous community. 70% of our land is owned by the federal or state government. You can be isolated as you want, or you can be part of a family and a community. That's what CrossFit Thin Air brings to us. A family, a community. My wife brought me into it. It's been one of the best things in the world.
Good job, Vandy. Nice work. Come on, Todd, go. Get heavy on it. Drop. Drop. There it is. Keep that up. Don't stop, Todd. You got 15 meters. It's nothing.
Come on, Todd.
Go, Todd. Good job, Todd.
16:24. Good job, Todd. Nice work.